told you I'm gay, I'd never feel that way.